from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, The Dawn Quinn.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. To learn a lesson about hustle, loyalty, and respect.
This is the biggest match of his career.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Oh, make no mistake about it. This match is high.
She goes for the quick pin. Kicks out. Too soon. Nice running crossbody. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, good gravy. He went for the ladder. What's he gonna do with that?
Punch connects. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Lights out. Cyclone kick. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Look at her, taking in all the energy from the crowd.
And he goes into the ring. Boom! And a big boot.
What are we gonna see here?
A third!
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table!
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty!
I don't wanna see this happen.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Oh, my God. Robin suplex! Is it enough? And the referee stops the count before two.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
This won't end well. Oh. Up on the top rope.
Part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
It's going to take a certain kind of willpower to keep going after being taken down like that.
Crank in the head. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter.
To the sky. Kidding me, plucked out of the air.
Down the hard way.
Oh, oh, oh gosh.
Ah. Fisherman suplex.
What a clothesline.
The better part of valor.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, shotgun drop kick. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. set up in the corner of the ring.
Nice flip.
He gets sent down to the floor.
He'll take things into the ring.
Backbreaker.
What a lethal combination there.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Stomping down.
Yeah. Look at this raw power.
And a sham powerbomb.
Thunderous impact. Locks in the gut wrench.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Off the barrel.
In a big boot.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Good defense.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Driven down. With a power bomb.
Into the barricade.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
Holy meet the barricade.
Oh, now, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
In a big boot.
Setting up. Uh-oh, the inverted figure four leg lock. Tap, tap.
Uh-oh. Driving a knee into the arm. Oh, he retaliates.
Check out this power. Deadlift, gut wrench applied. Into the suplex.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
In under the ropes. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Here it comes! Special delivery! Attitude adjustment!
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
This man can withstand anything. Just survived the page torn from his own playbook.
How draining was that? Can it be done on the top? Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. Oh, my God. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Head over heels.
Yeah, into the knee.
Can that keep Cena down?
Cover! Two count!
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Got a disturbing impact.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, the Dog Quinn.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.